throat, the bottom of the throat, the heart, the top of the stomach, and the bottom of the stomach. The tip of the sword will actually rest at the bottom of his stomach. Now, folks, he will swallow and you will get to see it. But I'm going to let you know that this is a free show provided by Ripley's, believe it or not. And I want you to know the free
Johnny.
Show does not
go,
end with
go,
jelly
go.
Board. In fact, right after the act, he's heading inside the lobby. Inside, you can see the 2-ton horse right over there. And on this side, you can see the 6-foot vortex just inside there. Not because each and every one of you decided to stop and watch this absolutely amazing act. I'm going to give each and every one of you one of these. This is a discount VIP voucher. This is good off the admission price to the entire museum. Over 17,000 square feet of the strange and the bizarre. And you will not pay full price if you have one of these. Now you're going to hear these out in the lobby right after the show, so come on in, take some pictures, make sure you grab one of these before they're all gone, and here, we got the first one, how's that?
All right,
folks, here he goes. He's just lighting
right.
up the blowtorch. All right, which way are we going?
Down the hatch.
Around this way. Folks, move in just a couple of steps in. This is a blowtorch. If you value your eyebrows, I would suggest getting out of the way. Ladies and gentlemen, here it goes. Down the hatch. Without a scratch.
Hey.
You're gonna move back just a little bit more.
Hey.
Yes, here we go, folks. Here we go. Past the throat, past the heart, into the pit of the stomach. And now, ladies and gentlemen, watch yourself. The blowtorch.
Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Jelly Boy, the world's most dangerous sword swallower. Now he's heading to the lobby. I'm heading to the lobby. The footage show continues at the lobby.